Welcome back to Let's Play Song of the Ocean. Legend of Heroes Blind. We're heading back to the Grim Bridge. Because now we can get in that dungeon. We have what's his name with us? Fred? Aid is here too. Other than that, the usual suspects. Monster's avoiding me because I have this on. I'm not sure if it still shows up in items if you have it equipped. Does that I think it removes that out. Yeah. So equipment. Noise bell. The dog Jan has it on. So things avoid. Pretty neat. It makes avoiding them easier. And I think we're fine as far as our level at this point. I hope I can find this place. I don't remember all this. I mean, I do, but at the same time, I don't thoroughly. Yes, we're caught up with the tuning fork scenarios, I believe. I hope we don't have to walk back here. Just bring us. Because we're going back and forth so much. Checkpoint is here. Yeah, this is the right way, because this leads to the Grim Bridge, right? Watch your step to the stairs. There are 102 milos to the bottom. If you keep rolling and falling, I assure you that you'll definitely cross over. You told me to watch my step before too, says McBean. It's my job to warn people. Grandpa, you don't have to be upset about something like that. Forte is right, says Una. Ada says, go on, bring it on. Fred says, come on, let's hurry our way. I know, says McBean. Thank you for your hard work. Okay, okay, he's saying it again. We need rest? No, we don't need rest, so let's go. Here we are, the Grim Bridge. Old men who said that they are okay are more dangerous than anything. Please watch out for them. Okay, I will, says Forte. I heard that, McBean says. Okay, so is it in here? Or through here, rather? There's like a passage to it. Right, there's a guard. There's like a little, like a back step or something. Yeah, it's the same as this. Not sure where to go. We're going in here. The old man? Owen says, I used to be a soldier who guarded this checkpoint. Now I live in Edel with my son's family. But once in a while, I suddenly feel like coming here. It's been a long time. You know, I married a guide here. Is that who you had your son with? Oh, yes, it's in here. We go down here. Huh? You came again? McBain says, we forgot something in the limestone cave. The door is still open, so go in freely, says the guardsman. Be careful not to forget anything. Is the door open? Because we couldn't get very far, I remember. They're like, we'll have to come back or something, and... Right, so it's down this way. Lake Cave, okay. Right? We haven't been in here, have we? Wait a second. Oh, the ferocious water. Delicate your melodies to me. Oh, that's right. We couldn't figure out the thing with all the headstones. Oh, am I thinking of another cave? Nothing in back of the headstone. Oh, the ferocious wind. Dedicate your melodies to me. Right, we have to cast the correct thing at it. Darkness. It was this puzzle we couldn't solve. Earth. Fire. And light. No hidden area there. Whoops! Oh, right. Okay. We gotta remember which one's which. Easy to escape stone tablet. Okay. So the purple one is light. I have to write this down. I wonder if I have to do them all in that combat. I guess so. Like, we can't just do one and come back. Purple is light. Okay. For all I know, I wrote this down somewhere else. It's been a couple months. And, yeah, I don't know where it is. Pink is fire. Pink is fire. Five tablets, right? Yellow is earth. So we gotta have all our stones set. So we can cast these spells. This is the one. So this purple is light. Alright, so... That, the other purple is light, and this one is... Okay, so... Purple with star. Darkness, right? Ferocious darkness. It is very ferocious. Turquoise? Wind. Quite interesting music. Okay. Turquoise is wind. Anything else? I see those three. I see this one. And I see this one. Alright, so what do we have as far as equipment? Okay, so here's fire and earth. Wind and water. Wait. Is there another water one? There's a water one when we came in. I gotta find a water one. Alright, so... let's see. She has life. Not sure if that's another one we missed. Okay. So they can't... Only Forte, McBain, and Una can have those stones, right? So when we came in, I think the first one we saw was water. Yeah. Water over here, which is... that's earth. We wrote that down. Wind. Right, the separate one over here, blue, is water. And you see it's even got like a water, a drop of water. Okay, so blue is water. I had a feeling there were more than five, but in the combat there's five, right? Yeah, that one stands apart. Maybe because of the water tribe. Some significance there. Need to go around. This way. So, Una, you need to have something. Actually, hold on a second. Water, wind. Okay, so he's got wind, water, and light. Forte's got fire and earth. Dun, dun, dun. So Una will have darkness. For now, anyway. Life is the healing. We'll replace it with March. Alright. I mean, we could keep her on this. It improves her attack and magic attack a little bit, but the hit is down. Oh, there is six there. Okay. Okay. Okay, so fire. On the pink one. This one, right? I mean, over here. Oh, he can't reach it right now. Never mind. So is this the earth thing? Is that from the earth stone? Land bullet on this. Right? That's earth, I think. The yellow one. Okay, so Una will attack the darkness. Ooh, I like that. Dark Brocken. That's pretty awesome. Darkness is purple with star. No. What happened? Darkness. Dark Brocken. I I hit the button by mistake. There we go. And then McBain. Has water. Water is blue. Makes sense. And the doggy just wait. Has been destroyed. Awesome. Dark Bracken. I missed what she said there. That's pretty cool. I might keep her with that. Okay. So we have. So wait, we've gotten rid of Earth, Darkness, and Water, right? So that purple one is the light one. What do we have access to here? Okay, he doesn't have that. You should be using fire, which is the pinkish one. Oh, that's. Unless he gives Kaz Raw Flame and hits them all. Could do that. Alright, so. That's a nun. Wait. Una, yeah. I didn't say Una used to be the third one to go. She doesn't have anything. A spell cast by the phase of darkness. A swirl of darkness damages one enemy. Dark darkness? Pouring darkness damages all enemies. Alright, well, she doesn't have anything, so she's just gonna wait. And then McBain. Hurricane on the turquoisey one. Yeah. And then wait. Oh, no items. Just wait. It has to be cast specifically at it, doesn't it? Alright, we got two left. That was the wind one. Light and fire. Who is light? Oh, she has. That's right, Una has light, doesn't she? Light and fire. Well, I'm gonna just move him. Right. I can make him wait here. Right, because that's the fire one. See, I thought this was her light. I thought that was from her light. Did I remove light? No. For some reason, I thought light was the healing. I'm gonna have her wait. Unless Thunder Run. Yeah, no valid targets for that. Okay, so now we can actually do the fire on this one. Let's have everyone wait. Let's figure out this light thing. I don't know how to check what stones are on somebody in combat. Okay. So I don't think it's him. Yeah, I couldn't. Alright, so she's gonna wait. Water, wind. Unless this is light. The thunder? Well, that would be lightning, not thunder. That was it? Okay. Win! I actually got roses from these things. Or rills. Yodelay-hee-hoo, Ada says. It was a pretty rocky pass, says McBean. Let's hurry on our way, Fred says. Yeah, Fred just wants to hurry. I'm gonna save so that we, in case we die, we never have to do this again. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Alright, I came in here. Alright, steps down over there. Yeah, apparently there's no way up to this top level that I can see anyway. So we have to go this way. Ah, splashy splashy time. Da-womp, da-womp, da-womp. What's to the south? Oh. We don't want to jump down there, do we? I was looking for hidden passages and such. We got some kind of squiddy thing over here. It can't make up its mind whether it wants to fight or run. We help it make up its mind. We might be approaching some kind of boss battle or something. Well, we can't get down there. Thing just appeared out of nowhere. I actually hit a button on this. I don't know if that's what did it or just walking in the general vicinity. Here too? No? Oh. We can't exit that way. Ooh, nice. Resurrect ring. Can't check. It's a fashion accessory. Rig impregnated with a resurrect potion. Wear it and you'll be revived once. Oh, you have to have it on your person. You mean once or once per battle? It's a good question, right? The way it's written just seems like once, and then it, like, disappears. Like, it's a ring with one charge on it, so I think we'll save that and not wear that just yet. Save it for some epic battle that I have trouble winning otherwise, I guess. Right, that was... Wait a second. We came from here, but then there's also a way to the west... Westish? I thought. No? This is the only way? Can't be. We came here to get another resonance stone, mister, and I'm not gonna leave without it. So if we go up here... Oops. Swear I missed an area. What? Okay. There's like an angel nymph fairy thing over there. Una says, what's going on? Grantees? Says, you who possess the raging power. A ghost? Says Ada. A water one. We have awaited your arrival, Nereidia. Fred says, I see, you must be the summoned spirits. Next one? Oh. Yeah, I tried to move, I can't. There's the fire one, I guess, yeah, Aramage. We are the link to the spirit god. Spirit god, says McBean. Well, here's the wind. Rafaria says, we are with humans, and look at the flow of time. Light. Watch where you're throwing that stuff. Lumiere says, according to the covenant, we'll try you. One more. Darkness. Elibonius. Show us the ferocious power of melody. Forte says, so what they're saying is that we must fight. And that we must win, says Red. Oh, okay. All them encountered. Well, if we're gonna fight them... Like, do we use fire on water? And dark Brocken on light? Right, it's gonna be light. And then use water on fire. And then, yeah. All the dogs got is healing. Any skills? Hunt item, roar, dodge enemy attacks. I don't know if this... Yeah, this is not really important, and this, I think, will not work on them. Dodging enemy attacks is good, though. Is it just... Yeah, might as well. Other than waiting and doing nothing. I was hoping he'd have, like, a group party buff or something. Woof! Please reach flame phase. Is that what he said? That was a good amount of damage. Because I assume they'd be immune to their own element. Elabonius. Oh, attacking the dog. Mafaria. Casting Hurricane. We have all full meters and we can't use them. I mean, we can. I guess. I'm kind of wondering if only magical attacks would work. Ow. Darkness phrase, Brocken. Alright, so... Again, fire. Dark Brocken. Water splash. And then a large amount of damage. Moderate. Okay. No group buff here. Let's heal. Jeez. I'm gonna die. I need, sorry, I need her healing. Life, all heal. Because we all need healing. And then the water splash. And then the Pararin cure as well on Una. Missed. Good. If we could start taking some of these down, that would help. Not just yet. ...150 damage. Missed. Are these things out of mana? Well, that one's not. Ouch. Bring the heals. Come on, Una. That's better. Dark Brocken on this one. Right? Paro Paro Cure on a Forte. flame phrase. Mm-hmm. Awesome. You had a drink in my mouth. So it should be easier now. We start taking these things out. We're only gonna have three of them attacking us, and that's a great thing. Down to half. Alright, so we need to cast the light on that one. Not the green one, but the one behind, I believe. Okay, what else we have? What's good against wind? This is the earth one, I think. Refaria is the wind one. We'll see. See if that does anything. Yeah, I don't know. Attacking the darkness. Okay. Right. Thunder Run? Well, he can't reach that one. Need to get him closer. Okay, doggy heal self, lick lick. So now we can actually attack that. Look, physical attacks are working. How dare you, you darkness fairy, you fairy of ultimate evil. So it. Oh, it shows wind there. Oh! I didn't see the icon on the left. Okay, so we got earth, wind, darkness. So, I don't know what we use on earth, right? Because obviously, because we have light, fire, earth, darkness, wind, and water. So obviously light and darkness are the ones that cancel them out. Fire and water cancels out. So it leaves us with earth and wind. So I guess we use earth on wind and wind on earth, I suppose. I think wind doesn't do much to the earth, right? Unless it's blowing dust around, maybe. I tend to think of water as, you know, water erodes the earth. Alright, so land bullet on the Refaria. Yeah. She doesn't have anything, just attack the darkness. And magic. Thunder run on darkness. And heal Forte a lot, please. I think that would be a great idea. He's got the big lick. The tongue reached from all the way over there, through the enemies and McBain. We're just ignoring the Earth one. Light against the dark. Attacking poor dog. Nice. I think it's, wait, so we get wind, so who's got wind and who's got earth? I don't think Forte has either of them. Oh, actually, no, he has earth. Okay, so, on that, just attack. And hurricane. And who needs to be healed? Been working out well. We just heal whoever has the least points. Which half the time is Jan himself. Or herself. This is going to be a long episode because I don't want to cut it in the middle of a battle like this. Well, the next battle we have is going to be... We're going to have all full meters, so we're really going to have... the advantage. How much XP we're going to get for this? Okay. On this day, we make a new covenant with you, says Lumiere. Elebonia says, we will bestow the power of the spirits upon you.